Hello friends, find the value of t if t square over 64 equal to 64 over t square. Let's have a solution. So we have a question here, t square over 64 equal to 64 over t square. It can be solved by cross multiplication. We have t square times t square equal to 64 times 64, t square times t square. 8 square is 8 times 8, which is 64, times 8 square. Since e to the power m times e to the power n equal to e to the power m plus n, then it will be t to the power 2 plus 2 equal to 8 to the power 2 plus 2. T to the power 2 plus 2 is 4 minus 8 to the power 2 plus 2 is 4 equal to 0, which is same as t square to the power 2 minus 8 square to the power 2 equal to 0, as 2 times 2 is 4. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. We have t square plus a square, t square minus 8 square equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case first, which is t square plus 8 square equal to 0, and second case is t square minus 8 square equal to 0. From case first, we know the formula of a square plus b square, which is equal to a plus bi, a minus bi, where I is complex number. Then it will be t plus 8i, t minus 8i equal to 0. Either t plus 8i equal to 0 or t minus 8i equal to 0, t equal to minus 8i, and here t equal to plus 8i, and you can see second case here, t square minus 8 square equal to 0. Second case, t square minus 8 square equal to 0. Apply formula of a square minus b square, a plus b, a minus b. We have here t plus 8, t minus 8 equal to 0. Either t plus 8 equal to 0 or t minus 8 equal to 0. We have t equal to minus 8 and t equal to plus 8. We have four solutions here. T equal to minus 8i, t equal to plus 8i, t equal to minus 8, and t equal to plus 8. In the next step, I am going to verify. T square over 64 equal to 64 over t square. Put the value of t, which is equal to minus 8i. we have here minus 8i square over 64 as it is equal to 64 over minus 8i square. So we have here minus 8i minus 8 square times I square over 64 as it is equal to 64 over minus 8 square times I square, where I square is equal to minus 1 from complex numbers. Then it will be minus minus plus, 8 times 8 is 64, I square is minus 1 over 64 equal to 64 over, it will be 8 times 8 is 64, minus minus plus, I square is minus 1, 64s cancels, we have here minus 1 equal to minus 1, left hand side equal to right hand side. Next, if t equal to 8i, t equal to 8i, we have here t square over 64 will be here 8i square over 64 equal to 64 over 8i square. Then it will be a square times I square over 64 equal to 64 over a square times I square. Then it will be a times a 64 times I square is minus 1 over 64 equal to 64 over a times a 64, I square is minus 1, 64 cancels, we get here minus 1 equal to minus 1. Next, take t equal to minus 8, put into this equation, t equal to minus 8, we have here minus 8 squared over 64 equal to 64 over minus 8 squared. We have here 8 times 8, 64 minus minus plus over 64 equal to 64 over minus minus plus, 8 times 8 is 64, 64 cancels, we get 1 equal to 1. Next, take here t equal to 8, t equal to, put into the equation of t squared over 64 equal to 64 over t squared, we have here 8 square over 64 equal to 64 over 8 square. 8 square is 64 over 64 equal to 64 over 64 cancels. We have here 1 equal to 1. Next, again we have left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to minus 8i, 8i minus 8 and also 8 satisfies this equation of t square over 64 equal to 64 over t square. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.